Gotcha. No problem. Hey, wait, you know what? I gotta ask. Are you an actor? Because, you know, you kind of have that desperate vibe, you know?
I do.
Yeah. You look familiar. Have I seen you in anything?
No, I don't think so. Oh, did you pass that really bad accident on the 405 today? I kind of look like that guy.
Oh, right? That's it. Man, it was driving me crazy.
Thank you.
Oh, that poor guy. But he's probably a heck of a lot better off than you. Okay, I'll get this right in for you. Two waters.
Do you hear from your parents yet?
I don't know. I can't get into my email account.
It must be so weird being a ghost.
No, it's not that. It's Hotmail.
Oh, gotcha. Hey, you know, at least you're working now.
I want to act, Tate. Like Jennifer Love Hewitt act, you know?
I do. Don't put on this act for me. I can see you for what you like. Are you living just a lie?
Because no one could see or hear her, Alex took lots of free workshops and classes and was really improving. She had also mastered the art of walking through her bathroom door. Walking back out, however, was still a struggle. But today she discovered a different party trick, one that could change her career completely. Hunters, too.
I said I'm sorry.
I can still feel you inside of me.
Yeah, well, I bet you say that more than you hear it.
I'm Bobby. Yes, I shall. Oh, babies. What just happened?
I'm sorry. It was so good. Oh, and hey, thank you. I've been dying to try on that dress for like months now.
Oh my God, the carbs.
Okay, don't you get it, Hunter? I mean, this could be my big chance. I can finally be seen. Maybe we could even get a Kohl's ad or something. Okay. I mean, you're cute enough.
Are you crazy? I'm going in for the biggest part in the last couple of years. Just disappear, will ya? Get the hell out of here!
And we're ready for you.
You have any questions?
No.
He's tough, young, full of piss and vinegar type, you know? Am I saying that right?
I don't know.
We don't know.
I didn't see piss in here.
Just slate your name and whenever you're ready.
Hi, my name is Hunter Lee, and I'm reading for the role of... Okay, ladies. I'm in. Whew. Okay, do-overs. My name is Hunter Lee. I'm a boy, and I'm reading for the role of Charlie. Whatever. You think you know me? Yes, you do, Dad. But I'm a man now. And I've got to do this on my own.
Okay.
Charlie, your mother's worried about you.
Oh my God, Dad. She's always worried. I can't help that. I can't help that. Whatever. I ad-libbed that last part.
So. I know.
You guys need me to make any adjustments or?
No. Just be who you are. We're good here, thank you. Great job.
This continued on for months, and for some reason, Hunter stopped booking so much. But Alex couldn't be more thrilled. She soon realized that in order to ever get the job, she'd have to make some adjustments of her own.
I thought, Katie, you might want to go to the dance.
Okay, stop. No, wait a minute. Why the voice?
I'm sorry?
That. Yeah, are you doing voices? I don't understand.
No. You want a regular boy voice, right?
Yeah. No, a regular boy voice would be fine. Just say the words.
I thought, Katie, you might want to go to the dance with me.
At last, it seemed that Hunter and Alex had found their formula for success.
Bobby, I already told you I'm going with Kyle.
And then this happened.
I'm sorry, I've got to stop. Oh my God, my balls are killing me. Oh my.
Okay, don't do that. Don't do that.
It's only take a second.
It's making me very uncomfortable.
Really?
They're huge.